Michael hardly seemed to be avoiding the cameras during his triumphant performance at Wembley Stadium. He didn't look like a monster. Part of the public fascination with this could